reflecting the pain that is taking you. Thank you.
tell you, it takes family, it takes community, it takes combined strength to get you through the difficult moments in life, right?
Yeah!
And I gotta tell you, doing this ain't easy up here in all this heat, but the kind of energy that you guys are giving us is making us pull through, so thank you very much. And no, addiction and depression are very, very real. They are diseases, demons that have ravaged our entire world. I know that you deal with them here like we deal with them over the course of the rest of the planet. I know that you've lost friends like we've lost friends. Too many have been lost. Too many people that we all care about have been lost to these demons. And solitude, loneliness, the feeling that you have no other option, the feeling that there's nowhere left to turn, the feeling that you don't have people who understand, is the killer. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So it's up to us to intervene sooner than later. If we see friends of ours, if we see people that we know, people that we care about, that are going down that downward spiral, that are starting to drown, you reach out to them sooner than later, but you don't wait until it's too late. And to prove to you that this is not a phenomenon that's exclusive to the world of entertainment, that it's not just people like our friends Chester, Chris, Scott, the Red from Avenged Sevenfold, Lane Staley, Kurt Cobain, Robin Williams, Prince, Keith Flint from The Prodigy, more and more casualties every day. To prove to you that it isn't just people who are rock stars or entertainers or movie stars that fall prey to the demons of addiction and depression. With your permission tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to try an experiment with you.
Yeah!
By a show of hands, and don't be afraid, no one is judging you. How many of you have struggled with the demons of addiction and depression yourself or know someone that has? Now take a look around this room. My friends, you are not alone. Perfect way to remember those that we've lost in life. The perfect way to remember the good times, the bad times, the in-between times, is by bringing on the right song, the right piece of music. It comes on, you hear it play, and it's like you're transported back in time. Back to the time when you knew that you could still feel the touch of those you loved. That you can still feel their breath in front of you. It's not like nothing else in the world, really. And I say that tonight, we use the music. We use the music to transport us back in time. To go ahead and immerse ourselves in the memories of those we've lost and loved. The gentleman of Disturbed, my friends, would like to share with you some of our fondest memories from our past as we make new, powerful ones with each and every one of you here tonight.
Yeah. Yeah.
Light up those lighters and light up those cell phones, people. Light up this whole room. Come on.